Sri Madhusudan Mistriji.
Thank you very much, sir, for giving an opportunity to me. The finance minister has come and require, you know, the money for a supplementary expenditure to be charged to the Consolidated Fund of India. Sir, I just wanted to draw the your attention and the attention of the finance minister. Sir, it is presumed by and large by the members of parliament when the budget is being presented, as well as the supplementary demand is made, that the entire sum of the money will be spent on the welfare of the people. It is not so, sir. In supplementary demand, which I was just looking at, by and large, this is more revenue expenditure. And revenue expenditure is a recurring expenditure, which is most of the part of it is spent on the salaries and other part which the department requires. This is a regular budget. I think it should have come at the time when the regular budget has been presented. In analyzing the budget of the states, various states that I did for years, one of the things which I found was that in order to show the less deficit and saving ourselves from the criticism, at that time the many recurring expenditure is being shown as in a supplementary demand later on, so that they can show the less deficit at the time of presenting the budget, and this, they will face the less criticism. The second thing is, sir, the demand of grant in detailed demand on grant is not presented in the House as such. Sir, by and large, what happened is that only the detailed demand on grant book give you an idea where the money will go, whether the money will be spent on giving the loan, whether money will be spent in giving a grant, whether the money will be, you know, for paying the salaries and other thing, or money will be used actually on the people's welfare and so on. So you never get a complete idea. Like here, in 185 crore has been demanded for the tribal subplan, or sorry, tribal development, but we never know whether the entire, this is a capital expenditure, I also, the capital expenditure is by and large spent on the, you know, new scheme or new programs, but revenue expenditure, if it's been demanded by the various department, it doesn't give any idea about whether the money will be used for the welfare of the people or, you know, the not, sir. Sir, my demand is that in this house also last time, although we had decided to discuss some of the department, some budget of the some of the department, but we could not do so. So even in this standing committee, when we discussed the department, the demand of grant books given at the last stage, which you can't analyze and you can't see exactly that how much money is going to the people and how much money is going, you know, for the payment of the salaries, loan and other things and so on. So some of the MPs who are in a impression as if the entire amount which has been demanded will be spending on the peoples, that is not true. It doesn't give any idea as the source. So my, you know, request, you know, through you to the finance minister is that it's much better that you, you know, submit all the books beside the general budget and beside, you know, the demand on, the other books. I will be very happy if the demand, detailed demand on grant book will also be supplied at that time, not after 15 days or not after when the committee has been made, because we never get any chance, you know, to see that how much money. Said the budget heads 2202 is for general education. Sir, 2701 is for major and major dam. Sir, there are other, you know, the budget head. In that budget head, there are major head, sub head, minor head, and the detail head. Detail head give us the idea about where exactly the money will be spent, you know, as such. So my, you know, the demand through you is, sir, to the, you know, finance minister, that the time of presenting the budget in the house, these books is also be, you know, the given to the members of parliament to, in order to, you know, make, you know, their point in detail in the while they are scrutinizing the budget in the standing committee of the various department. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Madhusudan ji.